Dr. Seuss once said, sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. The older you get, the more valuable your memories and your life story become. So it's important to preserve those precious memories. At least I think so. Lisa's here now with new ways to do just that by taking those photo albums, VHS and DVD videos, and digitizing them.
And, you know, I gotta say, I'm so thrilled that we are doing this segment because I think it's so relevant for everybody. And talk about timing. During COVID, when we probably did the great purge on things that didn't bring us joy, we also held on to the things that do bring us joy. And when it comes to our photos, as well as our family home videos, there's probably nothing that we clutch onto and feel the best about than looking at those. Here's the problem with that. Photos, they tend to fade over time, as well as stay in our phones. So we need a way to make good use out of them. And videos, when it comes to our VHS tapes and DVDs, that technology is obsolete. So the question is, how do we make use of this technology once again?
Oh my gosh, so relevant. Leo was just saying last night, we're just gonna have baby pictures and then a wedding. There's nothing in between because it's all on the phone. So let's talk about the ideas you have to preserve memories with technology. What have you got?
Okay, so good old technology can make things relevant once again. So what I want us to start with is digitizing our photos. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna purchase a photo or document scanner. I've got a great one from Canon. This is the Image Formula R40 Image and Document Scanner. What I love about this is it can get rid of paper clutter. So if you've got bills, receipts, and all that good stuff, it can digitize that. But more importantly, when it comes to your photos, you want to, number one, take care of them. And number two, you want good color accuracy. So you're gonna connect this to your computer and then you're gonna scan away. What that's gonna do is now digitize your photos in a way that's searchable and organized in your computer system so that you can go now and use that, whether you're creating a website, putting that on social media, or we're gonna get to some other great unique ideas later on in the segment. When it comes to your VHS tapes, it sounds complicated, but it really is not. You're gonna do one of two things. Number one, you're gonna find a retailer or a local retailer that can digitize your home videos. There's many out there. I found Staples who does it, Costco who does it, as well as some great mom and pop shops. Or you can do it yourself. So here's a great project for us to do at home. What I found here on Amazon is something called a digital converter. So this is a great one from a brand called Elgato. So you're gonna go and search for that. And it's really simple to use. It's got an RCA cable. What that's gonna do is connect to your regular VHS cable. And then on the other side of it, it's got a USB. That USB is gonna connect to your computer. It is that easy. You play your VHS tapes, it automatically converts, and then it goes into a filing system, whether you have a Mac or a PC. So once again, you can repurpose those videos and you can edit them. So bump up the color and sound so that you can enjoy them once again.
That's amazing. Okay, your next suggestion is to create a family website. I love this idea.
So if you have your digitized photos, you have your digital videos now on your computer system, you can do a number of things. Number one, start with social media. You can create a family Instagram page or a family YouTube page. And on that YouTube page, you can have all of your family home videos. You can also have a family Facebook page, and on that, you can allow all of your family members to access that page so you can upload recipes and all that great stuff. You can also get a family website going. Once again, collect all the data from your family members, have great things like birthdays, milestones, family trees, love stories. And when it comes to love stories, a great idea is taking your photos and sourcing a local retailer. So I found a great one here in Toronto called Picto. What they can do is now create storybooks for your family. So look at this incredible book. It's got all the family love stories in here. It's absolutely incredible quality. You can create canvas art. You can create a different kind of metallic framed photos as well. A wall gallery. Anything you want to do with those family photos, you can absolutely get it done.
Picto is amazing. We use them as well. One last thing. You did something great with your son.
Fabulous.
that I love. Such a great idea. Can you share that with us?
So when my son was born, my husband had a great idea to create an email address for him. And I cannot tell you how many times we have used that email address to log different milestones, great things that he did. His first word was wow. So we created an email around all the things that he said wow about. I just wrote him an email on what his first week of 2021 looked like in the world of virtual school, so that when he's a little bit older, he can go back and look at photos. He can look at the way that we were feeling. And I have to tell you, T, we look at his emails that we've written too, and it's therapeutic as well as entertaining for us as well.
Lisa, thank you.